So where do you feel the most alive? For me, I would say it's the mountains. And when the path is so breathtaking, it's best that we don't question where it leads. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So today we are traveling to Gulmarg from Srinagar. So yesterday we had a very nice and cozy stay at the Srinagar Hotel, and today we are traveling to Gulmarg and we'll take around 1.5 hours to reach Gulmarg. The drive is so stunning. Just check out the road outside, everyone. The initial stretch to Gulmarg is a straight road, however, after a few kilometers, you have to drive uphill. Also, if you're traveling to Gulmarg, please make sure that you're carrying your COVID negative certificate, because there's a security check on the way and they check all your COVID negative certificates there. When we reached Gulmarg, it was already 12 o'clock. We met our guide and then we checked into our hotel, Hewan Retreat. So Hewan Retreat is one of the best hotels that you would find in Gulmarg, and it was so beautiful. Do check out the view outside our window, outside our balcony. You can just sit throughout the day and watch nature. That's all. The next stop was the gondola ride. Luckily, we already had our tickets pre-booked because we had a guide. And I would strongly recommend you to do that if you are going. And the gondola ride took us around 15 minutes and we reached phase 1.
भैया घोड़े का नाम क्या है?
बादल.
और वो?
जिम्मी.
जिम्मी बादल और कौन? जुगनू.
जुगनू.
And we were extremely lucky that it had snowed the other night. It generally does not snow in October, so we were really, really fortunate that we could see snow. We immediately hired ponies, and it'll cost you around 800 rupees per pony. And we were supposed to go up to the waterfall. It was off-season and it was really not the time for adventure sports in Gulmarg, but still we tried out skiing because snow was there. If you really want to try out other adventure sports, you can definitely try out snow jeep, sledge, and they're all available during the winter season.
Generally, July to October in Gulmarg is the off season. It's also the monsoon season. So you'll get very attractive deals from all the hotel owners there. But if you're coming in between November to February, then that's the winter season and you'll see the entire valley covered in thick snow.
It was late in the afternoon and it was now time for us to head back to our hotel, but not before we had our cup of kahwa there.
A trip to Gulmarg is totally incomplete if you don't try out their local cuisines. I would suggest you that you have the Kashmiri kahwa and the Kashmiri pulao there. Gulmarg also has the highest golf course in the world, which is about 10,000 feet above sea level. After a long, eventful day, it was finally time for us to retire, and then get ready for the next day's adventure.
Okay, I'm in Gulmarg, and all around you can just see a horse meadow, and I'll just show you the view. Just to keep on walking. So there's this valley you're climbing up, and very soon you're going to get a very majestic view. Yesterday we had gone all the way up to the top. So just check out the meadow. It's beautiful. So these are the hidden places in Gulmarg, and you cannot travel here by car. You have to walk. So it's early in the morning, and I met a friend from Amritsar, and we all went out for a walk. Now he has to depart today, so he left early, and I decided to carry on, and this is the view that I'm getting now. It's extremely cold, and just check out the view that you're going to get now. Amazing.
Those who are really searching for heaven, I would definitely advise you to come to Gulmarg. Heaven is really close to the mountains there. And it was time for us to wrap up our Gulmarg trip and head to our next destination, which was the Valley of the Shepherds, Pahalgam. If you like this video, then please do consider subscribing to this channel. Also, don't forget to like and share your feedback in the comment section.